I'm doing one on FIFA, that's why.
You're doing live stream on FIFA?
Yeah.
Can we do
those
on Twitch 2v2?
What do you mean?
Can we do
those 2v2? What do you mean?
On FIFA.
Mm-mm.
What?
Hold on 1 minute. I'm asking my dad to not. I've not got PS4s.
Who fucking
know? I don't. Yeah, it's second party.
What?
Yeah, it's second party. I don't.
That's not what you are,
then. No, I don't.
Well, it's yours
in the party. Yeah, it's yours in the party, but when I go on devour, it doesn't let me.
Well, you just need to get better, kid.
I don't need to get better because I don't have PS4s.
Thank you.
I don't know, Kirsten. No, because he's in my team. I need them. You don't understand. I need bombs. Because I've used him. That's my team. Don't know.
We'll do a 2v2 soon. Because I can go on my dad's PlayStation, and on my dad's PlayStation, I apparently have PS4.
Well, substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Borussia Dortmund have given it away. Well, that pass needed to be a lot more precise. And giving it away. Chance to play it in. It is going to be a Dortmund free kick. And the goal won't stand. Offside the decision.
Well, that was always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort, though.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, now, Alaire! Can they put it away? And in the end, no damage done. Gundogan. Plenty of support here. And he takes it on. Determined defending. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Sebastian Allaire. And given away by Dortmund. It is advantage Manchester City here. Dahoud. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Abate. Well, space for them here. And he's in. Playing it in, keeping it low. Well, nothing productive, really. Davide Calabria. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Sebastian Allaire. Calabria. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Out of play, City throw. And making headway. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And the referee blows for full time. Well, it was all about his senior debut. He's got that out of his system now. Stuart, your thoughts?
Are you watching? Yeah, you are. Kiss me, are you watching me?
A change in the offering for City. Simple save, really. The high press was very much on. Wonderful chance. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Bernardo Silva. Well, no two ways about it, Stuart. City absolutely cruising to victory today.
Oh, what a goal! Right out of the top drawer! Who could do better than that?
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything. Agility, technique and power. It's a great goal.
Yeah.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Hard to read that pass. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
And take it away. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And out for what will be a Villarreal throw. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. He's in with a chance.
Nope.
And a goal! Finishing, just can't stop him today. Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. And a fine tackle. And in with a real chance. Can they slot it home? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And there's the final whistle. It goes into the books as a City victory.
Well, Derek, they were the better team.
The high press was very much on. Wonderful chance. And a goal. And Manchester City will go to their bench. He's driven in the corner. Placid away. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Showing a lot of guile there. Superb block. Denied again. and it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them? And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Opportunity it is. And a touch of finesse. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, he might be expelled from the game. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's showing good defensive judgment. And players waiting in the centre. Can he finish this? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence at finishing, there for all to see. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Oh, good play this, and he's broken free. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Wasn't really under any pressure, but a goal kick it is here. Sandro Tonali. It's with Giroud. He's made sure nothing came of that. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Benacer. Well, he went strongly in for the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Disappointing for Milan. Oh, he's through here! Well, the supporters think it's on, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And over it comes. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Oh, that's a really good run. And his teammate got him out of trouble. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And in with a real chance. And it's offside. That was very close. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Your verdict?
Well, it was a very assured...
And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to... And a goal! This is why we adore this game! Time for a change then. Fabinho. The high press was very much on. It comes to absolutely nothing. Mahrez! And there it is! The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Abasse has it. It should be! Well, what a good stop to keep them in this.
Well, that would have been game over. Not long left now, though.
And he's made headway. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, Arsenal fans, no doubt about it, very excited given the transfer news. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, that's about £55 million. I would say it's a good deal for everyone, particularly the player, who can now show what a great talent he really is.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Well, that save has just about kept Liverpool's hopes alive here. Yeah.
Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And a goal kick will be next. Joe Gomez. Now with Alexander Arnold. Henderson. Are getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Alexander Arnold. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Well, they're inching ever closer, City. It's almost a victory, but not quite officially so. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance.
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Threat averted. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And he's through here. He's foiled them on his own. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain race.
Yeah. I know.
I should be free to.
I know. Well, against Everton, though.
Here it is now, a substitution. Playing it in. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. Corner once more. Can they hit on the break? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. These supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line.
10 minutes to go then. And he's won the ball. Well, still time for them to level it. but really sticking to the task defensively. Highly significant piece of transfer business carried out. Gerard Moreno has completed his move to Manchester United, Stuart.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
He has teammates around him. Superbly read and executed. Well, incumbent upon the referee to stop play so that treatments can be administered. So a drop ball here following the stoppage. Not problematic for the keeper. Amadou Onana. Here's Kamara. And a timely intervention. And the attack looks promising. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Could be a chance to break here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Holland. It's looking promising. Well, let's call it a meaty effort, but certainly not accurate enough. And the substitution will occur now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. How can he take them on and beat them? In it goes! To increase the advantage! And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. He's in here. Can he find the net? Brilliant save. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Superb block. Terrific save. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, nothing productive, really. And there goes the final whistle. A real sense of feel-good for City fans everywhere. They take the 3 points from this game.
Vamos! I just want the Ballon d'Or, that's all I want. Jason. Do you know what I want in career mode? The Ballon d'Or. I am.
And with play stopped, in career they will mode, make I am. The change now.
Are we against Leeds?
Luis Sinisterra. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner, but nothing comes of it. Luis Sinisterra. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Can he put them in front? Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Luis Sinisterra. On to Bamford. The challenge that was required. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Defenders need to cover. Oh, and is that going to be the one that wins it for them?
That was a crashing goal.
And the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And so into the final 5 minutes. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, the final whistle soon to be sounded, but not quite yet. It's City with the lead. Stuart, how would you critique what you've seen from them?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. But if they do hold on, I think they deserve their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something.
Bang!
And it goes! 2 goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
I've scored in every game.
2-0 is how it stands.
I'm sure I ain't getting Ballon d'Or.
Well, it could be on for him here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Rodrigo. Luis Sinisterra. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And teammates around him. Decent save, full credit. He's driven in the corner. Gundogan. We're really closing him down here. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Your verdict?
Well, Derek, it's another good display by them. On the evidence,
defenders need to cover.
60-something. Level 68. Am I against? What am I against? Kiss me, am I against?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Oh.
Keen to take it short here.
Bang!
And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
Am I not fast? Yeah.
Virgil van Dijk. Really a very poor ball.
Well, these City fans are doing everything to get their team over the line here, but can they see it through?
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Haaland cannot pass.
It's looking promising. Will he finish?
Oh.
And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Could cross it in here. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Luis Diaz. And just 5 minutes remaining.
I can probably score from you.
Out of play for a Manchester City throw-in. And crossed in there. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. The high press was very much on. Able to skip past his man. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Well, if there were any lingering
doubts
about
the outcome, surely they now have been
removed. Really good challenge. Well, a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. Manchester City have lost the ball. Oh, he looks threatening. Has eyes for goal. Oh, really close. Just over the top.
What?
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
I'm going to play FIFA with you soon.
And it might be. And so the referee blows the whistle. It is the end of the contest. And the 3 points go to Manchester City.
What if I end my life? What if I end my life? What if I end it? Thank you. I'm going on YouTube. I'm not leaving.